Oh well, cheer up. Gold splits better three ways instead of four. Read this.
Three they come by, three thy way opens by the blood of them. Willing. Hail. Hail the creator. Oh, hail the daughter of... Oh, no. No, no, no.
What about the coin? What's it say?
This is forbidden. This is a summoning. I cannot speak.
Don't lie to me!
We came here for treasure. What is this place?
I don't know. Maybe it's a temple. Or a tomb, or...
It's a gate.
Ooh, scary. That looks cool.
Blessed I cried. Thy eternal life protects me. Thy divine wisdom guides me. Though my path is brought to darkness, guide my soul to thy sacred place.
Open your eyes.
Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal light protects me. Eternal
light. There is no light here. You came to the darkness for knowledge. The knowledge you seek is here. Surrender. Speak the words. Call her home.
By three, they come. By three, thy way opens. By the blood of the willing, we call thee home.
This is way cool. Hellraiser, we would have loved.
Hail, daughter of hatred. Creator of sanctuary. Hail.
Blessed Mother. Save us.
Sweet.
Five barbarian. Select overview. Five necromancer, sorcerer, rogue. Five druid, neck barbarian, sorcerer.
Let's do sorcerer.
Select overview. Select a preset below. Font custom face variations, medium blue. Dark brown, medium brown. Dark light, medium light brown. Dark brown, light necks, hairstyle. Facial hair black, 4/11. 11/11.
Probably need to turn that sound crap off because that's annoying.
10/4/11. 7/11, red fire. Deep brown. Dark brown. Dark teal. Next. Makeup. Purple mana. Cyan 15/33, 16/33, 19/33.
What jewelry's changing? Oh, the facial jewelry.
21/33. 4/14. Green Moss, next. The current hero name is Invalid. Please check the input hero name.
We'll just go.
Start game. Two to accept. More guidance. Accept. Accept world tier 1. Adventurer. Players who are new to Diablo or want to accept and start. Queued.
Where is my...
kind. It was forged as a refuge from the war between the high heavens and the burning hells. Instead, ground in this eternal conflict, a secretive group called the Haradrim has kept mortals safe. But now this once powerful order is a husk of what it was. And Sanctuary's ancient creators have returned to claim the hearts of humankind. This is the story of their downfall.
Oh no. That's not good. guts. Real shiny guts.
Dusk on the mountain, movement.
You can should find better shelter before I freeze.
Combat warg. Warg. Teleport. Warg.
Okay.
Warg.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Kill it.
10 gold. Teleport. Defensive. Shock. Cooldown. Warg. Frigid cairn. Interact. Hollow tree. Interact.
Okay, so I need to do something about that.
Option curse. Options. HD resolute monitor resolute get sound.
Sound
gameplay accessibility screen reader.
There we go. Cool. All right, much better. Those are the dudes I killed. I just want to make sure I got everything. This is where I came from. Oh, here we go. Gotta make sure I destroy everything. Man, it's been so long since I've played. Hey, Gabriel. Are you playing right now? Brian's playing at some point. I'm trying to get a little bit of understanding about, like, it's been so long since I played a Diablo, and then I'm gonna ask, I guess, join Brian's game or get Brian to join my game or whatever. We gotta figure all this out. That's nothing. Oh yeah, throw that shit. It's nothing.
Another abandoned town.
Demons. Everywhere. Fangs in the dark.
Gah! He bit me!
Careful. He's a wild one.
Where the hell is everybody at? I hear shit. But I don't know. Oh. Hide tunic, 33 armor, 26 armor, much more better. Cool. That's how that works. See. Let's backtrack over here. What's going on? Oh, skeletons. Hell yeah. Let's go down here, make sure I get everything. Oh, crap! See this one, armor minus 7, 22, it's negative. Cool. See. All right. Gotta get up in there. What the hell? I ain't gonna do nothing. Let me check out this little chingadera here. Oh, that's to leave. Okay, cool. Just making sure I got everything. And then this is... Oh. What's up? Interact. What's going on here?
What's it to you?
Oswin, hush! I'm sorry, Wanderer. You've come at a difficult time. This madman just stumbled into town and started causing trouble.
Demons spilling from the ruins! Kill us all! Kill us all!
Ruins? What is he talking about?
Come, I'll explain. There is evil staring in the ruins to the north. That poor monk back there must have gone inside. Even a holy man like him was driven mad by whatever he saw. Could you protect us from whatever is out there? We have nowhere else to turn.
There is evil lurking in those ruins. I will drag it into the light of day.
Truly? Oh, thank you.
Oh, thank you. Press A. Oh, okay. Let's see. Spark, Frostbolt, Firebolt. Let's go with Firebolt. action bar. Just got the mountain quest available. Okay. Oh, these are locked. So, I think I go like that, maybe? I don't know. Oh. Okay. Yeah, I don't know shit. Yeah, I just started. I'm at the very beginning. Alright. Cool. Skill tree. A ability C character. Keyword. Okay. Alright.
Fire's looking good. A warm heart.
If Devmir's taking up all the space by the fire, just give him a shove.
What's that? You say something?
Okay, so now we gotta find the ruins. Okay, that cost money. How much money do I have? 200 and something. 28 armor. Leggings, which, what do I have? Oh, is that a... Hide pants. 12 armor. Yeah, I think I'm good. Okay, bam. Alright, let's see. How do you do this crap? Okay, I've already done all that. Here we go. Oh! Oh, nice. That's what I'm talking about. What? Oh, nice. Okay. Tower gate. Let's look around here first so I don't get ambushed later. Yeah, I just got on. You know, it took like over an hour to sit in queue to play. We are in the tower. Uh-oh. Yeah, that's the way out, because... Bam. Open that sucker. Ooh. Stuffs. Spacebar, does that help run?
I need time to prepare that.
Oh. Okay, got that. Now we need to go through this door. Oh. Come on here. Got that. Cool. Make sure there's not something else that I've screwed up and not searched. Cool. Let's go. That little side room. Make sure there's nothing in there. Cool. I don't know what I did. Because I don't know Diablo very well. Let's go with hell. What's in here? Anything in here? Nope. What the heck is A? Oh, okay. We'll go ahead and go down further down that tree. Cool. Yep. Oh, shit. Okay. Don't blow those up. They're kicking my ass. Okay, what's in here? Sweet. Okay, I can go down that way. Let me go ahead and finish this crap up here first. See anything. Oop, down this way. Hey, buddy. With these Diablo controls, it's really weird not using the AWSD thing. Like, I'm pushing those buttons because I'm wanting to, like, strafe and move and shit. So it's weird not doing that. Like I said, I hadn't played Diablo since, like, Diablo 2. And I don't remember that shit. Skip Diablo 3. See? I'm over there pushing the buttons. I'm just not used to it. These dudes need cold, and I'm over here throwing arrows at him and shit. Like a dumbass. Hot stuff. Ooh, that's cool. So, let's go. What is it? A? Yep. A. Let's invest in Frost Arrow. Okay, and then that's the other button. Cool. A. Alright.
Yeah.
And then there's something else. Oh, it is C. Character. Yeah, these are cool. These go there. And then these. So better than those, not as good, not as good. Cool. Skull. Nice. So where does this go? Equip. And equip. Oh, there's dudes in there. Look over here first. Yeah. Have you started playing yet, Gabriel? Or are you still in queue? Or is it installing? What's your deal? I think I've visited everything. It's time to go down that long hall, I think. Yep. Let's make sure. Done all this. In queue. How much time do you have left? Mine, when I started it, it was like freaking 90-something minutes or more. No, I think it was 100 minutes. Sarah made fun of me. So I left it on, and I went and did some cleaning, and when I came back, it was ready to go. Down the hall. Hell. What's going on here? Fudge. What sucks is I've got this missile ability and I keep walking into shit. I like your pants. Give me your pants. Hey man, give him your pants. Should try ice with these people. Oh, so much better. What the hell's wrong with me? 40 minutes, that's not too bad. Picking up that gold. Picking up gold. Coming back alive. Yeah. Oh, fudge. Tab. What is Tab doing here? Oh, okay. Cool. Alright, let's go ahead and get some life. Go up in here. Why did I start that with fire? Dumbass. These dudes don't like ice. Sweet. Let me get and see if there's anything in this corner. Hit me in the head. At the back of the head. Yeah. now we have freaking little demons. Oh, just some of this. Figure out how to evade. God damn, I'm getting my ass handed to me. Can't just trade blows with him. Character. Equip is there. Equip. I think we're good. Cool. Okay, so what is freaking dash? Oh, okay, so it's got a cooldown. Okay, I get it. Suck. Okay, so instead of going where I'm supposed to go, let's just see real quick what we're looking at. Okay, so that's the edge of that. And then there's this little thing over here. Okay. Cool. Let's go back.
Clear. Your town should be safe now.
Truly? Ha! By the light, you are heaven sent! Oh, I'm so sorry. We haven't any coin to offer. But we have hot stew, good company, and...
Stay for a pint.
Wash out the taste of the stew.
We'd be honored if you'd join us.
Party time. Savior.
Thank you.
Not cool, man. Not cool. Probably been many adventure. Whenever I see a scene like this, it reminds me of his name. He was a serial killer, and he he's the one that Psycho, they used a lot of stuff based on him.
By mother's blood, by mother's body. So, shall you witness her glory before you die?
I can't remember the serial killer's name.
Not ready yet.
Yeah, look, I got help. Sweet. Thanks, bro.
They're coming. The whole damned village. Get up.
Get up. God damn, that sucks. I was drunk, having a good time.
Take them. May the light preserve us. Lost souls! All of you!
Come on, man. Let's get the hell out of here.
Madman, those heretics drugged me after I returned from the ruins, just like you. I came to my wits and escaped. Tried to get inside the chapel, but it was locked. What manner of evil is this? Petals of blood?
Petals of blood.
They must have fed them to me.
A blasphemous ritual. How did they learn this? Perhaps the answer lies in the chapel. They kept it locked up for a reason. The key might be on that woman who was leading them.
Key. Sweet. All right.
Hmm.
slowpoke. Oops, wrong way.
Only fire can cleanse the darkness in this place. Have a look inside, but hurry. I will prepare the torch.
Fed. Is this real?
Dun dun dun. Cutscene.
Shameful. Our father has granted you a path to salvation. And yet, you stray from it at every opportunity. You drink and gamble. You covet and steal.
Oh, no.
Shameful.
So shameful. Blood petals. Jesus, no.
Sin. Is their birthright? My children. The lords of hell are coming to devour our world. Salvation lies not in the light, but in you. The faith has taught you to deny your heart's desire and turned you into a prisoner within yourself. Break the chains and discover who you were meant to be. Break the chains and be beautiful in sin.
Smile time.
Resist! Resist her temptation!
Oh shit. Not cool.
Vani! It's me. I brought your child into this world.
Man, those people are not fast. That's cool.
You came to thank the light. Looking for the town priest. He stopped sending tithes, and I came to find out why. As I neared the village, I sensed darkness around the ruins. I went to investigate, found the priest's body. Demons. Foolishly, I took shelter in the Vesk and ate their food. You know the rest.
Oh ship interact.
You collapsed inside. I thought the darkness had swallowed you. I dragged you here and put this cursed place to the torch. What happened to you in there?
I saw a vision. A horn demon. She said the lords of hell are coming. She wanted to help the people survive.
Help them?
Yes. She called them her children. And they welcomed her like a mother.
Mother? No. It cannot be.
I must report to the cathedral.
Listen, there is a hermit to the northeast. A man of questionable loyalty. But he knows of the forbidden. He might be useful to us. Bring him to the cathedral in Kyovashad, and you will be in the light's favor.
Double five. Progress. We press A. Let's go ahead and go down here. Then we'll go A. Cool. Let me see the character. Plus 16. Minus 14. Minus. I think we're good. Cool. Okay. Let's do this, bro. Sweet. Get ready. Cool. Sweet. Got some pants. So that's the shrine. Oh, don't forget the money. Sweet. Thank you. froze for a second. That's not good. Money. Oh, shit. That's why everything started looking funky. Oh, this is where I was just at, dude. What the hell am I doing? Let's go look at this. That. Can we pick that up? Oh, where I got it. Alright, let's see. Character. Magic pants. Hell yeah. Got magic pants, man. Let's go back here, see what's up. Grave dust. Nice, I guess. Ooh, what does this be? Can't interact with it, whatever it is.
Do not call her that. It is a demon, Lilith. The gospel says that she will walk among the people, posing as the mother of sanctuary. If she is here, it is humankind's own sin that has brought her. He surrounds himself with dark knowledge. Tread carefully. And pray he has not fallen to Lilith as well.
Oh no. Close that. Apparently I made a circle. Let's get back. Let's get our asses back out here. There's that thing. That I think goes back. Oh, okay, cool. Tuna. Yes, sir. Money. Break stuff. Break stuff. Two trunks. Oh, dagger. Cool. That's where I turned him, got that immortal crap. Ooh. Stuff. I like stuff. Okay, so this is back here. I remember where I'm at. That's that thing I couldn't go into, which I would like to. Can't. Okay, then. Ooh, what was that? Can I? Oh, it's just a symbol thing. Alright, get down the hill. Go to the bottom. I can hear stuff. Yeah. It's weird that you can kill them better with the cold stuff. Because they're in the cold, you would expect it not to be so. Money. Oh shit. God damn fucking spiders. Always fucking spiders. These spiders are doing with gold. What the fuck are they gonna spend their gold on? Uh-oh, cool, Gable. Badass. It's go time. Ow. Goddamn spiders. Dude being controlled by spiders? Oh, cool. Stuff is going to improve that. Consumables quests. Okay. No points. Cool. Oh, I can go this way. Spiders. hate that they explode and all the spiders come after you. Man, that sucks. Oh my. I've done all this. Obviously, I haven't been here. This is where I turned and I went down the south way instead of the north way. Cool. So, let's go ahead and go back. We'll continue. Might have to take a quick small break. Let me see if I put. I'll be right back. All right.
Excuse me.
Okay. Nice. Let's go with the... Oh, nice. This is... So, cool. Got berries. Little circle to make sure I get all the berries. Sweet. All right, so I did the loot. I didn't get that first time. Oops. Yeah, I don't know what the hell I'm doing. Cool. Was there anything in this back in
Road's
this?
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Blueberries. Or biteberry is what it was called. More money. Hidden in trees.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
What was that? Oh, that's just the reflection.
Road is blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
More biteberry stuff.
Yeah.
Break stuff.
Road's blocked. Should clear up when the storm has passed.
Let's check out that. It all looks like it's inferior stuff. Break stuff.
My burden is too great.
All right, what do we have? Let's get rid of some junk. Let's see. Cool. Marcus Chunk, Link, just toss it, I guess. Toss it. Minus 70, toss it. Minus 77, toss it. Toss it. Minus 29, toss it. Oh, it's, why is it blue? Oh, because it's probably got magic or something. Toss it. Cool. Done tossing it. Then we go with character. Let's take that. Let's keep on going. Ooh, the cabin that we're looking for. So let's just grab stuff first. These are gallow vine. Cool. Lots of gallow vine. Make sure I break everything I can break. pants. A lot of stuff to explore in this little freaking area. I guess it's not really that cool. I'm kind of curious about that Viperi stuff, so let's go ahead and go character. Let's see if we have anything interesting that we could use. So I'll just jump. That actually can be used, so Strider's Crown, we'll go like that. Let's go ahead and toss that, toss that, toss all of that. Let's check out these consumables now. Let's go to abilities. Don't have any ability points. Cool. Okay. It's snowing. Made it to the cabin. Check around here for anything. Nothing. All right, let's go inside. Ready.
Is anyone here?
What are you hiding back here?
Go.
Short fangs. Young.
Trespass into my home. Rifle through my things. Then at least have the decency to join me for supper. I'm bloody hungry.
Uh-oh.
That's quite the story.
I wish it wasn't true. But it is. Why did I have that vision?
Thank those friendly villagers. They gave you the blood of Lilith.
The blood of a demon?
Not just any demon. The daughter of hatred. The mother of sanctuary. She was banished ages ago. But this world is her creation. It was prophesied she would come back.
What does she want?
That's the question. Sanctuary has always been trapped amid the eternal conflict. A war between angels and demons. But Lilith serves neither side. She has her own plans for us.
And me? Am I corrupted?
Not sure yet, but you two share a connection. What will you do about it?
Use it. Find out what she's after.
Good. Then we're in this together. Rest while you can. Then we'll start in Kyovashad.
If we can't stop Lilith, we'll all be damned.
All of us. In search of answers. I guess I did everything in there, so where are we going now? Rite of passage. That's all that junk I've left.
This goes to the city. After this evil is spreading.
See what's over here. Let's go over here. Okay, let's go ahead and go with the point. Let's go ahead and get this one. Spark.
Sure you've heard the Cathedral of Light babbling about their Holy Father. Well, he's real. An angel walks among us. And when he learns that Lilith is here, blood will flow. They are ancient enemies. They'll drag the whole damn world into their feud unless we can stop it. Let's not linger. Kyovashad lies just ahead.
Okay, let's get... I already did all. No, I did not. Did some of it. Let's go down this little bitty section right here and get the bite berries or whatever they were, Gallo, whatever. Thank you.
Hold. To enter the city, you must
first... We have no time for this. To enter Kyoba Shard, you must perform a cleansing ritual. Meaningless gesture, but some people take comfort in it.
How dare you!
Just let him through, lad. I've tried for years to get Lorath to do the ritual.
Fine, but this one stays.
I'll meet you inside.
Take a piece of holy cedar wood from the shrine and inscribe it with the sin which troubles you. Then, cast it into the brazier. As the fire burns the wood, so too will the light burn away your sin.
Okay. Over here. Oh. Interact.
This is a waste of time.
Did you say something? Good. You must feel as though a great weight has been lifted from you. Welcome to Kyoba Shard.
So, what did you write on the little piece of wood? I bet you didn't write anything at all. Wouldn't blame you. Well, it matters little, I suppose. I'm off to the dry steps in search of that pale man from your vision. I must know what part he plays in all this. But first, I need you to retrieve something of mine while I finish my negotiations. A merchant in the center of the city has it. Just tell him I sent you. Sacrificing, summoning demons, honing all the wonderful gifts that Lilith gave them.
Oh no.
The cathedral loves to go on about him. His imprisonment in hell, his valiant escape, his glorious return here, the world he created. But they never mention how being tortured in hell for a few millennia turned you into an ass. There was a prophecy, yes. It foretold the rise of the primevals, the return of Lilith and Inarius, the doom of our world. Inarius adopted the prophecy for his own selfish purposes, put it in the Cathedral of Light's gospel, and made it seem like he would be the hero to save us.
And it said something about why. Interesting. Okay, for the classes, we are sorcerer. Sweet. So we gotta go this
tattoos,
way.
Tattoos, sway back, cloudy eyes. This pup thing is practically crow bait.
With what you're paying, you're lucky she has more.
Okay.
I cannot do that here.
Blessings.
Say, where are those girls of yours? Finally ran off to play night, have they?
They left for Corvalar this morning. They'll have food, training, more than I can give them.
Gives you a small chance to obtain a valuable item. Found the sanctuary, cool.
Need something for it?
They buy items, I wonder. Okay.
Come back if you need work.
Okay, let's go here.
Ah, so the old man's finally decided to buy it back.
Knowing him, he didn't mention coin, did he? If he wants his weapon, you will need to pay.
Wait. The old man sold me this too. He said he didn't need it anymore, but I think he'd want it back all the same. No charge.
All right. Let's go back here.
Apologies.
He also gave me this amulet. What is it?
The mark of the Haradrim. An ancient order of scholars and mages, sworn to protect sanctuary from demons. These days, we are few in number. There is another Haradrim, Donan. His breadth of knowledge about demons is equal only to his hubris.
Sounds like he could help us.
You should seek him out in Skosglen. But don't forget about the cathedral. They'll be expecting you, and they might prove to be useful allies too.
You're not coming with me.
I'm going to the Dry Steps to find out who that pale man is. Join me when you can, just be careful. Your ties to Lilith, the visions you see. You are the key to finding her and stopping whatever she has planned. Sometimes our paths in life are set to collide. We just don't know it. Whether it is by accident or fate's hand, there is nothing we can do about it. The wanderer lost in the storm. Fed the blood of Lilith, saved by a lone monk. Different lives and incidents drawn together. By what? Destiny? Or some greater power pulling the strings? I did not know.
But at the time, I thought I had the chance to protect humanity from the Daughter of Hatred. The Wanderer's connection to her gave me hope. Imagine that.
Downright sinful, the price you're asking.
Just last week, I paid half that for carrots.
You keep this up. We'll either be broke or starving by the next moon.
You see those fools up at the cathedral?
I've many fine pieces, rare and beautiful.
Where's level 10?
May the light keep you.
Okay, so let me go out here now that I'm actually playing the game. All right, so let's go to our quests. Bam. Challenges. Okay, that's pre-log stuff. Alright, let's do that. I think it's this way.
Come on now! How many swings will it take before you hit the damn things?
We were born in sin. Children of darkness. But the Father's light can be sought through penitence and faith. Walk in the light.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a...
We must be ever vigilant against sin, brother.
Yes, Reverend Mother.
Let the light of Inarius burn away wickedness. Let not temptation lead you from his holy radiance. Let righteousness sear away corruption and sin. Cast out thy darkness, for only light must remain.
Cast out thine darkness, for only light must remain.
Is this the one from Neves?
Yes, Reverend Mother. Did Lorath not accompany you?
He sent me on without him.
Putting faith in that old man was a mistake. What could possibly be of greater import?
Lilith.
So, you know. We have received word from one of our knights of a demon sighting in Gale Valley. The description matches too closely to the sighting in the west. If you would travel to Yelesna and take stock of events there, you would have the gratitude of the Cathedral of Light. I had thought to send Lorath, but...
Again, he fails in his duty.
With or without Lorath, the will of Inarius shall be done. Here, take the knight's report before you go.
Reverend Mother, I received a report of a potential demon sighting. Horned woman near Yelesna Mines. Performed routine inspection, nothing yet. Sent in priest and escort of knights. We'll report in when we find something.
All right, so we're gonna go there. Cool.
Greetings. Hello.
The new militia recruits have been training night and day. They deserve a little praise, but I can't let them see me as soft. Mind giving them a cheer for me? Easy coin for you, a boost of confidence for the recruits. And I get to go on being the hard ass. Everybody wins.
I will handle it. Hello. Greetings.
For 100 generations, Hell itself imprisoned Father Inarius, but they could not break him. He killed.
Okay, so I've got a quest here and I don't know how to freaking do it. Tab and
well done.
Why? go do that. There. We go over here to the coffin.
Yes, well, Bozan has yet to return from delivering our tithing demand to Menistad. Perhaps you could sweep the roads and see what's taking him so long. The cathedral must receive its dues.
So it's a blue thing. Let's go here. Oh, okay, cool. That money.
Indeed I am. My guard turned on me, tried to choke the life out of me.
Oh no.
All I could do before I lost consciousness was go over the cliff. I need to return to Kyovoshad and request a night escort. Please, take the tithing demands to the merchant lord, Talgun, in Menistad.
Let's go with the tab. No, not tab. I need to go with character. Oh yeah. Both of these probably. Cool.
I am so very grateful. I will need to make the necessary arrangements. Please, excuse me. How did this happen? I shouldn't be holding this in my hands. It should be.
Restraint, my lord. Restraint.
Ah, yes. Of course. Carry on, Isti.
An arrangement I made went awry, and I was extorted by the ruffian Laskus for protection. He's camped somewhere near the pass to the northwest. Return the gemstones he stole, and I'll make it worth your while.
Gold well spent. Gold well spent. So, tab. Gold well spent. Cool. 5+. Cool. So we'll go this way.
Burden is too great.
Right. See. Cool.
Thank you.
go with... Gotta go up there.
Meros sent you. That spineless merchant. Ha! This will cost him dearly.
Oh, crap. Yeah.
I'm not ready yet.
Ouch. Yeah. Oh, crap. Trying to add a friend, sorry. Make sure I break everything. Let's see if I got anything in that scene. Okay, and then gotta go back down that way. Trunk time. Oh. You know what? I'm not gonna go down there. I'll come back. With that. Crap. I wasn't ready to join that event. Alright, I need to go down this way. Leaving all that. Go ahead and go there. Cool.
So, the deed is done. Excellent. I knew you would prove worthy of my trust. I'm sure you've heard the new word as it spreads. We will no longer suffer at the hands of the lesser. Our strength, our might, our destiny is to triumph over the weak.
Sweet. So let's go with here. done. Okay. Quest done. Let's do that. Cool. I'm gonna walk back to that other village, I think. Let's see, from here we need to go tab. Over there.
Yeah.
I haven't been able to do any of those events because I suck.
Is it common for devout folk to drink so enthusiastically? I guess I can't blame them.
I was never religious until I saw a miracle. Inarius himself blessed the man with the light, got up and walked again for the first time in years, right then and there. The light is real, my friend. Take comfort in it.
Okay, so I'm going to stop right there for a second. I'm not going to stop gameplay, but I'll stop the Twitch and then I'll come back here in a moment.